Last time on Super Mario Odyssey Plus Edition, Mario and Cappy brave the cold air of Shaveria and help one of the racers win the Ban Bowl so they can get a multi-moon. Their next stop is the Luncheon Kingdom. They're drawing closer to Bowser, so I guess this is the last time I'm gonna be doing these recaps. That's right! Bowser can't run forever!
This is some good hot chocolate.
Yes, a really good Shaverian specialty. Can't wait to serve them a defeat at the wedding because they stole the cake.
Yes. So where are we heading next?
The Luncheon Kingdom. Mount Volbano. It's where they have their stupendous stew. Another specialty that Bowser's trying to take.
Are we getting close to Bowser?
Yes! He can't run forever.
Smells really hot and tasty.
Yes. Looks like one of the Broodles is up to no good.
Bloop! Bloop!
Can you smell that stupendous stew? It's delicious, mwah! And you can't have any chomp!
I suppose you're after the stupendous stew as well, aren't you, Spewart?
Correct. Whoa!
That escalated a little too fast. Hey, check out that plaza over there! It smells really good!
Welcome, welcome, welcome to Piranza Plaza! The smell of all that food has made me very hungry. Hello, 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 and welcome to Piranza Plaza. Would you like a free sample of what we're serving at the festival? Yeah, here you are.
Wow!
Do you like it? That was delicious.
Yeah, but the stupendous stew is our best meal here.
Yeah, but
what is up with that bird up there?
Cuckatiel?
I think she also wants the stupendous stew. I guess the meat might have to calm her down.
Yeah, wish me luck. Save some of that stew for me.
We will! Ciao!
This meat better calm down the cuckatiel.
You bet it will.
Hot in here or what? The cuckatiel, but she went insane and Mount Volbano just blew up.
There is no way we can have the festival in this condition.
You need to get back up there.
All right, okie dokie.
Come at me, Big Bird.
We need to be taught some manners.
Yeah!
Surely you can't stand the heat, huh?
You were on fire on that festival in New Donk City.
Really? So what brings you to this exquisite plaza?
We're on our way to stop a wedding.
Oh, you mean Bowser's wedding?
Yes.
There's not much time left.
You have some food we can take to go?
You might eat it all before you get there. So maybe you're fine dining here.
And I suppose Bowser's Kingdom is next.
The finale is drawing near.
Right on. Let's go!
Take this princess.